It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed more fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Always nice to have some licensed music. Oh look, surprisingly my audio doesn't work.
Did he catch that, boss?
Almost as if I haven't chosen what my character looks like and sounds like yet.
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
So I'm going to say this right now. Anybody that fancies helping me decide what my character is going to look like or sound like, you better start thinking now. We're talking what sex they are, what voice they have.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me.
Right at the start of the game. I haven't done anything yet. So, good so far. I have actually played this game back on the 360, but it was cheaper for me to buy the pack that had both of them, this game and the Gat Out of Hell expansion, than it was just to buy the kind of the standalone expansion. So I thought, let's do this. Let's play it on the updated PS4 version. Get all the trophies.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
So that's the plan.
We gotta move!
Hasib Allah yakhlif baytak wa ahlik! Bang. Oh, good moves, good moves. I'm, you know, wishing that for me. Oh, bang, smack. Yeah, way too cool. Something I dislike about games is when in the cinematics you can do things that are way cooler than what you can do in the game.
Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
But you know, we'll survive. We'll put up with it. My shadow. Don't worry about, you know, dying from a fall. I know, I can't remember what is in this Saints Row. This is Saints Row 4. Re-elected, obviously. It's remastered.
Base, are you there?
I say that.
Into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
What they've probably done is just up the resolution and the frame rate.
Wait,
probably not a lot
your
extra.
Hammer.
But that's fine.
Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Phoenix.
I remember it being
fun. Matt Miller is a brilliant tagger, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's
do
this
play now.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt.
Yes, I do. It's me. Look, I'm playing. Wow. How long was that? And I got a checkpoint already. Nice.
Hold position.
Execute.
Let's take him out quietly.
Quietly.
Fire.
Execute. I don't know the controls. I think obviously it's going to teach me. R3. Bang. Consider yourself executed.
Matt, you were saying?
Kill terrorists. What are the controls? Is it R1 or is it R2?
Eight units from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
If you know what I mean. Goodbye. Bleh, bleh. Yeah. Hey, how's it going, Louise? It's been a while since I've done some streamage. How on earth are you?
Get my back.
I've been putting together the podcast and obviously the banjo going on. It's been a busy time. A busy time. Oh. Oh, what am I doing? What? Oh, no. Oh, that. So it's off. Oh, hang on. Let's try and explode that. Nice.
Or maybe take it personal. Monologuing.
How do I... There you go. Let's reload. Oh, I don't know what I just did. Oh, it's just jump. Circle is pick a weapon. Nice. Yeah, what have you been up to, Louise? Reload is square. What's triangle? If it was like suicide or something, I'd be really annoyed. Oh, dramatic music requires...
voice.
So Louise, since you are first in into this chat room, you're going to help me decide. I'm just starting this game, and you get to pick everything about your character, from what they look like to their gender to their voice. So it is your choice now. What gender character am I going to play? We can't pick yet, but as soon as this little mission is over. Did that happen in the previous version where you just walk into bodies and they fly around? Kind of fun. This is a really silly game. Really silly, but kind of fun and cool. Like, they do some really cool stuff in it.
Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit.
Yeah, Kinsey. L2 zoom. I've already done it. I'm going to be honest. I already know about the L2 zoom. Female. Oh, Aurelia says female. And so does Louise. I mean, that's 2 out of 2. We got to play female. Is it because... you want me to do like a female voice while I'm doing it? Because unfortunately that's what's going to happen anyway. I can't remember. Are there collectibles littered around the place? I can't remember. Maybe there are. It's been so long since I played this game. There won't be now, because this is an area I don't think I have to go back to. Oh, explosion. Oh.
What the fuck?
Exactly. Don't swear too much though. It's really rude. I'm gonna play a girly when I can.
Every mission has its bumps.
You call that a bump?
So, finally, because of you guys, finally I get to feel what it's like to be a girl. And I mean, for all the guys out there, who hasn't wanted to? What is on that TV? I mean, that's... I'll just let my friends just kill everybody. While I watch the spanking porn thing.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself.
I have been saving this game till when I could stream, because I felt it was worth sharing with you guys. I am a voice artist. Yes, but normally I play male. Normally I play male characters, if not pigeons and rocks. Oh, my pigeon game. It's not my game, but it's like a game I play the pigeon voice in. It's going to come out soon. I'm really excited. It's like a free-to-play, simple, like, phone game, but it's like, it's a laugh. And you get to hear me go things like... There you go, you got that one for free. Right, let's just run up to you and go... Oh, I do see a sniper. I don't like snipers. They tend to kill me. So, at the moment, this game looks very generic and boring. When did this game come out? Well, actually, originally, the game came out years ago. Or maybe a couple of years ago. Yeah, maybe a couple of years ago, originally. But then they remastered it for the next gen consoles, and they released, you know, this I would call it an expansion, but it's like it's a standalone expansion called Gat Out of Hell. Oh, what's gonna happen? Breach door. Bang. This is a piss take of like loads of other games, by the way. This kind of slow motion breach thing. Most things are jokes. But yeah, so this is relatively recently listening to music. It was bad music, you don't want to know. Probably something I've written. But this remastered version, I believe, came out this year. And it's basically new on the next gen consoles, and it comes with this and the expansion. But the thing is, the expansion cost more at this point where I bought this than the original game and the expansion together. Oh, sprint. Oh, there we go. There's a nice way of moving fast. So that's why I bought this again, and I'm playing it through. Oh, you're listening to the CD podcast, the Chuckle Duster podcast. I'm glad you're enjoying them. I'm quite pleased with what they are. Oh, enable touchpad for quick time events. All right, let's do it. I've no idea what it's going to be like. Down. Bang. This is going to be a mistake, but I suppose it's something that's unique to the PlayStation version, so I might as well use it. Oh, I feel like I should be doing something, but I'm not. And that's why I got stabbed. Brilliant. Come on, come on. Bang. Another good punch. You know, that's why I often punch myself sometimes. No! Don't kill me! They're just gonna give me... Bang! What's going on?
Damn it! He
launched the nuke! I've gotta run.
Oh, what am I... Oh, this way. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Oh, jump. Get on the nuke. I'm getting on a nuke. Really? Really, this music?
Because I miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing.
Is this because I'm on a missile? Oh, crap, I nearly died. I'm not very good at these touchpad events. Didn't seem to matter. When did this go from being like gang war to being now I'm on a nuclear bomb trying to save the world? This game is mental. You're listening to podcast 7 on the way to work. Nice! What do we talk about in podcast 7? It's Jack, Joel, and myself on podcast 7.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know.
Crazy. But this is what the game is about, climbing up a nuclear bomb while this music plays. Isn't this Armageddon or something like that? No. Saints Row took a different route, but yeah, Saints Row 4. Yay! I got through the intro. This should not be surprising. And now I'm the president. Or at least I landed in the president's place. Yeah. I win the level. So right, in most video games you unlock perks and, you know, features and abilities. This, Adoration of America unlocked. Right. Presidency unlocked. Now I'm the President of the United States. Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Nice. Advisor unlocked. Benjamin motherfucking King. Vice President Keith David. Nice. Yes, trophy. I don't know if you guys get to see the fact that a trophy's just popped up, but it has. So. Right, customized character. Right, you told me to be a female character. So, I can be maybe her. So she's person one on Persons magazine. I could be her on Cash Grab magazine. I could be her, I think, yep, her on News Time. Or I could be her on House and Lawn. So, pick. I'm kind of liking the look of her, to be honest. And you can customize it further. So, what do you reckon, Persons magazine? I think I've set my Twitch to reduce the delay, actually. So hopefully we shouldn't be waiting too long before you guys see this and then I hear your response. House and Lawn. Her. You'd like me to be her. Or Persons. Okay, so we've got one person for Persons, one person for House and Lawn. Okay, two for Persons. In terms of the vote, we're going for Persons. Okay. I mean, I'm happy with that, to be honest. I don't want to really overly complicate it. Face, hair, makeup, personality, character. Actually, personality? I think that's the voice, yes.
Something dangerous is happening here.
So which voice do we want?
But what opportunity are we really giving our small business owners? The opportunity to face outrageous government sanctions? The opportunity to have
okay, this is going on.
Some of you may be asking, am I even a legal candidate for the presidency? If you are one of those people, fuck yourself.
Nice.
Just go.
I know my administration has raised some eyebrows over the years. Most of the time, these so.
I love the fact you can still choose the male voices.
On the campaign trail, I said I was going to accomplish a lot of things.
Now, Nolan North, for anybody that doesn't know, Nolan North is a voice actor that seems to play every character ever. He was like the main character in Uncharted. He was, I mean, like so many games that he was main character in. Number one, number three. And that's why they've got him in as a joke, as a, you can play male, not one, male two, male three. Or you could be the voice of Nolan North.
I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower ignoring her.
Okay, two people saying female three.
I know my administration is raising eyebrows.
All right, let's do it then. You can take the pitch up or down.
My fellow Americans.
Oh, hang on. F1. So we've got one for F3, one for F1. We've got the final vote comes down to... Yeah, comes down to you, Mark. Female 1 or female 3.
I remember what it was like being your age. Working hard for shitty pay. Dealing with so-called friends that would stab you in the back for any small advantage. The anxiety that comes with every false positive. But through it all, we do one thing. Endure.
I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower ignoring her constituents. I've heard the complaints about the White House's newly implemented Mimosa
right, female
Wednesday.
One. I'm very sorry. Louise seems to have been outvoted twice now. We'll go for... female one. I'll leave it normal so it seems relatively normal. Well, that's weird. I'm just going to leave it. I don't really care about the rest. That's just... Okay. Start game. I'm just going to go for it. You changed your voice to... you changed your vote to female one. Exactly. So we've got female one. Right. Exit player creation. Done. That's us. At least... Ooh.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest proof poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'll think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one.
This is an interesting White House. I run the American
States of Unitedness.
Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news.
Look at this.
Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Right, Louise, you've been outvoted so many times. Should I cure cancer or feed world hunger? Tell me now, Louise. Cancer or hunger? What do you want to raise? The choice is yours, Louise, unless you've left the room, in which case we're going to be waiting a long time. Do you want to fuck cancer or do you want to let them eat cake? I mean, it's a difficult decision. Cancer. Louise, you just cured cancer.
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
I bet he says good choice, whatever you pick.
Hope you know. Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
We did it.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Right, do I punch him? Do I take the low road and punch a dickhead? Or do I take the high road and punch a dick in the head? Well, that's the question, isn't it? I think this is... I'm going to punch him in the dick.
Allow me to retort.
Yeah.
Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I'm totally down to party.
Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
I love the fact that the decisions are like, shall I cure cancer? Shall I go to a party?
I'm your number one fan!
Oh.
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
Thanks, buddy. It's a comedy game.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
She's got Louise's walk swagger down to it. Oh! Right, so we're just gonna pack up. Attractive aliens.
Hello, humans.
Hello. Sorry, I was over when they're waiting for me to say hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration.
Oh, yay!
Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president! I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. A pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
All right.
Hands off!
Yeah. Get off me. I can kick ass.
Gonna need guns. Lots.
Right, yeah, but gun. I'm president. Gun.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room. And two in every hallway.
Who's shooting me? I missed that. Oh, do not even... Yeah, punch the alien in the dick. Oh, is he getting back up? Oh, that's not fair.
This is my town. There you are. Thank God you're all right.
Kill aliens.
Where's Matt? Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening. What is happening? All out war, by the looks of it.
Yeah, this is fun.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm. Be careful.
Bigger gun. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Oh, okay, so that's how you switch guns, yeah. I did actually...
Come on, this way!
Oh!
What the fuck?
Keith!
Okay, now, a little bit of background on this, which is why it's funny. A character in the game... A character in the game is voiced by a guy called Keith David.
We got this!
Right? You with me here? So that makes sense. And he plays... I can't remember what's the character name. It's like Julius Little. That's who it is.
Yeah? I'm praying for this!
But in this story, the real Keith David is your advisor. So that guy was Keith David doing the voice of Keith David, who also plays Julius Little in the game.
What the fuck is
really
going
weird,
on?
Really weird and very meta and very weird, but like, it's fun.
Die, alien motherfucker!
And that's why it's funny.
Let's go!
That's why I'm laughing.
Save
right
yourself!
Now.
Fuck that! Save me!
Grand Theft Auto is inherently a bit of a silly game in itself. I think Grand Theft Auto 5 is a bit more serious, but it's still a bit like extreme. Saints Row kind of takes that to a new level. It's like a parody of GTA, but GTA is in itself a parody, so it's kind of extreme.
How many of you are there? Bert to
I
Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses.
Yeah.
Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Gun. Oh, and in high heels, might I add. Yeah. You like it. Destroy aliens. Oh, nice.
Come and get it! I'll shoot every one of you out of the sky.
Actually, for me, yeah. But I know.
I stole my gang!
Where the... Did I... Oh, hello.
I'm still the best. My cabinet. You think you can come here and fuck with my country?
As you can. They're very liberal with their swearing. Oh, someone's decided to join my game. Let's let them. Oh no, let's not. I don't want to restart the mission. Screw that. But if that was you and you're watching,
this
sorry.
One's for Uncle Sam.
What?
This one's.
I haven't looked, but basically playing Space Invaders, look, they're going left and right and up and down. And... See, like, they've got loads of kind of in-jokes in the game and stuff. Ooh. Yeah, no. You don't like in-jokes. But I do.
You
not destroy my...
Up.
So funny. I'm gonna need to laugh right now. Have you seen Until Dawn? I really want to play Until Dawn. I have to say, Until Dawn looks really good. I still haven't got Grand Theft Auto 5 on the on the PS4, which I will get, but I really want to play Until Dawn, definitely. Looks like my kind of thing. I will probably play it on stream when I finally get it. I was going to play Life is Strange. I played Life is Strange recently, and it's quite fun. Oh, pain.
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
I was going to play Life is Strange.
You didn't count on me, did you?
On stream.
Well, hello.
But
welcome
to be honest, I didn't want to risk spoilers. Because I'm playing it a little bit late. Fortunately for me, the fifth one isn't out yet, the fifth part, so I might... I wasn't at the premiere, unfortunately. I really wish I could have been there, obviously. It would have been lovely, but I couldn't make it. But it went down really well, and the reviews are really good. I'm shocked at how good the reviews are. Like, I'm honoured at how nice people are saying.
Really think you could stop
nice things people are saying about him. And the film's good.
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
We're all vain, you know how it goes. Oh, I accidentally pushed a button. Ah.
Fucking ass!
Ow.
Do what exactly?
Ow. Huh?
Bravado me to
death. Oh, you're going to try and see Tiffany 2 in York? Oh, that'd be amazing.
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Oh. Don't break me, please. I don't know how that looks like I completed it. That looks to me like I failed, but... Alright, completed. Alright. Yay, trophy. Yay.
Hey, what? Goodness me, what a dream.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Look at my walk.
Gosh, what a glorious day.
Oh no, there's a laughter track. No, I haven't seen too many dates, but it's really cool. And whenever the festival is. You see what I mean, how weird this game is? Cool.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast.
I'm a lesbian now.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
That was delicious. Thanks, hon.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Oh, we pleasure.
Sure thing. Oh.
Maybe I should just select no voice for me so that I just do the voices.
Hi, diddly eye, neighbor.
Oh, hi. I really want to punch you in the face.
I wonder what's new in the world today.
Oh, can I reach it? What the hell is the point of this quick time event? I've got to keep pushing R2. Oh, I made it. Wow, that was a... I mean, again.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Oh, with pleasure.
Wait,
look
I
at that.
Drive?
Enter vehicle.
It's your
cautiously
world.
Accelerate. Brake for stop signs. Nice. I will cautiously accelerate. Let's go.
Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a quick
I can't actually drive off target. If I move left, this happens.
Now, what's that you say?
I can't go anywhere.
Just a nagging feeling that this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... Huh? What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now.
I'm not actually
We're
having to do anything.
There.
Like, I'm not even holding the accelerator. If I do accelerate, I go a little bit faster, so I will, but... Steelport was the setting of Saints Row 3. Exactly. So this is the new Steelport, or the old one. I like the music they're using this.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Oh. Hi, everybody. I don't know why you're all so thrilled to see me. I'm a bit concerned, actually. You've got to go. Your nephew is here. See you soon. Thanks for popping in, Louise. Much appreciated.
My toe.
I stubbed my toe. Oh,
can I get a picture?
Yeah, let's do a picture.
Aw, thank you kindly.
You're so welcome. That'll be $14.95.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh. There's a weird filter on that, isn't it? It's like Instagram.
Oh my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Oh no, he's gonna turn on me. He's... I'm in the Matrix. Run away! Like a zombie horde.
What kind of shit are you f***ing trying to pull?
Oh, sugar. Ah! Drive away. Escape.
Away from here.
I mean, why am I beeped now?
Hello?
They're beeping me.
Hello?
Hi, Kinsey.
Kinsey? What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Oh, I was already there.
Brace yourself.
Brace for Jesus.
Wah!
H!
You deleted my car. You
bitch. I need some more time before I can get you out.
It'd
be
kill
really
cops.
Helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
They take a few hits, don't they? No, obviously, you know, when you hit them. Okay, there we go. Unleash hell. There you go, there's a bit of hell for you.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going!
Quite a few hits there to kill him. Kill cops. What? I mean, games don't encourage bad behavior, do they? I really like this character voice. I think we did the right thing, guys.
You need to do more. Bigger. Hold on.
She sounds awesome and hardcore. Pick up the rocket launcher.
I left you a present.
All right. Thank you.
Gosh, this is swell.
Oh, I forgot about the mayhem stuff. This game is just stupid and fun. I approve. I don't have a time limit, do I? I just cause damage. Try not to die. I don't know, can I die? Probably not at this point. Oh, lovely vehicles to blow up. I nearly hit that tree.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Wait a minute.
Wait. What's going on, Kinsey? Saints rule even here.
Oh! I want to kill a car. Disappointing. Nice. Whoa! He's an agent of the... Yeah, that's clearly a Matrix reference.
Couldn't leave well enough alone.
I hit him with a rocket and he's fine.
To push and push and push.
Yes, I did.
I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Shoot the floor a bit because it will give a bit of splash damage if I miss. Oh, what the? Down you go. Sheriff, you is gone. Yeah. It's doesn't inspire me to kill police officers, does it? No.
I'm illegal. Impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go, those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado means nothing.
We'll see about that one. My bravado means gameplay. And you are gonna learn it. Oh. It really...
Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me.
Really?
Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTF. My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day.
Sweet, today, thank goodness.
You get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead.
I mean, now I know I can't die.
Go now and tear their world asunder.
Asunder is a great word, isn't it? Yeah, trophy. I knew a trophy.
Oh, that was different. Now, where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
I hear you all right. Only, how am I hearing you, considering I don't have a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't annoying. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy, a friendly fire.
Alright, steal a car. I'm sure I can manage that. Hijack vehicle. Or hijack vehicle quickly. That was pretty quickly.
Where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like it's...
It's like a... Map. Friendly fire. Let's go to friendly fire. That's quite a way away. There's no way that's the nearest one.
You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Drift. Awesome. Can I update my status on it?
No.
Oh, man.
It really doesn't feel that much better, does it? It's fine. It's good. It's
you
just
are
like...
getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
What's that big dome supposed to be?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Place is crawling with Zinyak's goons.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Just a
I'm
little.
I'm kind of looking forward to the voices to end, so I can start talking, because, you know, I like the sound of my own voice. Oh, wrong button. No, that was what I wanted to do. Slide around. Wrong button.
Do you think the entire White House was leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking
we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack.
It'd be better.
Ooh, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Could use some more stripper poles in the bedrooms, too.
Robo-gation.
More? You already had some.
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
Right. Open door. That was difficult. I'm glad. I'm glad I was able to do it there. Purchase a weapon. Can I do this? You guys, what do you think? Okay, what should I get? I mean, I've got a grand. So pistols, SMGs. I mean, an SMG is always good. How much is it? It's only 100 quid. Yeah. I might as well upgrade some stuff. Accuracy, probably useful. Damage is probably more useful. I'm just going to upgrade it. Oh, hang on. That's 6,000. No, I can't do that anymore. Reload speed. Yeah, why not? I'll just get loads of all this stuff. I passed the mission, guys, I think. Yeah.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
I'm always on when it counts. Now what? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, if you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
Oh, I can't remember what I was going to say now. My brain is distracting everything. Yeah. I'm completely...
Hey, assholes! You looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
A community marked enemy at a flashpoint. You take control of that area. Yes, I do. Ooh,
almost beats dancing.
Stop. I mean, I probably should hide, but I've got a feeling that at this point the difficulty is not. Hey! Right doggy, 1, 2, 3. How's it going, man? Yeah, let's get some help. What? Why does it say I'm being shot from behind? Oh, because I'm being shot from behind. Right, okay. Clever. Very clever. Followed. You are the man or the woman. I don't know if I can't tell your sex to this. But you rock. Thank you. I mean, this isn't even one of my good streams, you know what I mean? It's been a while since I streamed, to be honest. But seriously, when you get me on a good mood...
Okay, gotta get out of the spotlight now.
He's my warehouse.
If you ever get me on a good mood again...
Can I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Not a thing.
Did she just talk about her inner sanctum? Lol. I laughed out loud.
If he borrows this thing, he...
Sorry, I needed this car. Right, okay. What are we doing now? Right, driving into cars. Yeah, it's better than doing it in reality, isn't it?
I can't believe it.
Oh, frame rate suddenly got better because there's no massive city in the background. That's quite surprising. Like, how obvious it is. Ooh. Oh, we're going in there. Sorry, folks. Sorry, I'm lost.
I hate to tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any hope you can give with gathering information on the systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the internet after you.
the Kinsey net? I don't really. Oh, nice. Did it. Oh, won some money as well. Because, you know, why not? Cash. As in cash. Oh, clever. Too clever. I don't like it. Hack vehicle delivery. While in a vehicle, save it. Yeah. And then you can just drive it later. Of course, then you don't have the vehicle, so that would be a bit weird. I probably will never use that functionality. I'm going to be honest. Incoming massage. You can have a massage. Game. Sorry, I'm half looking at my Twitch chat and half looking at the game. So if I ever crash, I can always use that as an excuse. Like, oh yeah, I was looking at the chat and what's this? I can't remember any of these things. I'm suspicious. Start a co-op game to play this activity. Nah. Oh, I will have that though.
This is my bike.
Oh, ah, what am I doing? I can't even see. Oh, that's what I'm doing, falling off my bike.
Shit, I really need to get out.
So the question is, where am I going? Oh, hang on, it said new message. Does that mean I have to look in here or something? Upgrades, ooh. Right, health will be quite useful. Damage. Minor reduction in damage. I mean, let's just do it. I don't know. Oh, first of many trophy. Nice. I don't really. Okay, right, primary quest. We're gonna do. Okay, so I could probably do with purchasing new clothing, upgrading a car, extras. We'll leave them. I'm gonna do the main quests first.
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason.
Great.
I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Thank goodness. I mean, that would have really bothered me if you couldn't.
Kinsey, what exactly are these things you're sending me after?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Fine.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
Okay. I mean, that cluster probably is it. So, oh, come on. Controls. Yeah. That looks a sexy cluster.
Got one, Kinsey.
Oh, yeah.
Is it safe to touch?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Oh, I will. How many do I have to get? 3. Oh, my God.
Finally, a song I like. Come on, Kinsey, sing along.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, please, Kinsey. You could be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, your turn, Kinsey. And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Kinsey, you're gonna sing for your commander-in-chief.
Fuck that.
That could have been a real bonding experience.
She makes the bed. And he steals the covers. She likes
him. Picking up another.
Good cluster got.
Data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'm afraid to ask, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
What?
Okay. That actually made some kind of sense.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope. You lost me again.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
See, that's all you needed to say.
Oh, I've got a bad feeling that one of the trophies in this is like, play the game for 40 hours. And if I remember correctly, it took me like 25 hours to 100% the game when I played it last time. So I just had to leave my console on with the game for like 10 hours.
We need more than 3 of these things.
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Especially since it's like,
So these data clumps...
Clusters.
Okay, clusters. If they're so useful, why aren't Zinyak's people scooping them up?
Why would they need them?
To make his people stronger or something? Look, you're the one who said they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But if he just leaves them lying around, then... Eh, never mind. I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Just wish I could have saved my shoes.
Where is this data cluster thing? It's probably on my apartment, isn't it? Alright. Yeah.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Show me what you can do. I'll go to my hub. Hub this. What, upgrade, I guess? No, yes. Bonuses? Cash? Oh, that's going to be useful, isn't it? Increase cash and action priority? Yeah, I should have got that, shouldn't I? That's the first thing I should have done. What am I doing? Cash? No? What? Oh, I see. Right. I am an idiot. Oh, access powers menu. That was not available when I just went in there. That's so weird. Okay. Buy both powers. Well, that's not really a lot of decision. Super sprint. Nice. Cool. Run faster than cars. Then why do I even bother with the car? Lovely. Thank you. And super jump. Yeah. Brilliant. That's cool. Oh,
this feels amazing.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Okay, what do I do now?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds.
Whoa.
How about starting with a small jump?
Whoa.
Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
Whee, that's pretty awesome.
How do you think I'm gonna jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That's pretty awesome.
Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be joking.
Just try.
I'm the man.
Nice.
The woman.
But I wanna go bigger with this.
Good. Cause I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Let's do it.
See? You did it.
Good. I did it. Oh, I got some money. Mega Supersonic. Thanks for following, man. You the man.
I think I figured out how.
And apparently I'm the woman.
Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Firewalls. Too clever. Just too clever. Okay, gold, silver. Okay, so if I can get it in 28, let's do it. Come on. 3, 2, you're a girl! I'm, well, you see, you're a girl and I thought you were a boy. And I'm a boy who's playing a girl, so you the man, woman, man. You the woman.
Oh, one more time, Kinsey?
You're way awesome.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It's the first time I said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
Whee! I missed a couple of things. Does that matter? Oh. Oh, that's how many seconds are left. Oh, crap. I may have failed this. Nope, I haven't. You play as a girl as well. I'm playing as whatever people tell me to play as. I got gold. Roof. I'm playing as a girl. I'm see the thing is I told everybody, you know, they could choose what I play as, but secretly, you know, I was hoping they would pick girl. You get it. You understand.
I did it. I win. I got loads of money. Oh, good, another XP thing.
Do you want to play co-op with you? Help me out?
Sure, why not?
Right, okay, my gamer tag, my PlayStation ID is Volvi, V-O-L-V-I. So if you want to add me and join me, that'll be fun. Why not? Where's that? I've already done it. After your sprint meter's emptied, wait for it to fit. Oh, I didn't realise I had a sprint meter. I was just wasting it like a chump. Alright, thanks for that. Let's see what I can upgrade though. Abilities. Oh, collectible finder is probably going to be a good one. Alright, stamina increase. Increase the length of stamina bar. That's probably useful, but I think our most important one is probably going to be the cash boost, isn't it? Increase all cash received by 5%, or increase cash and XP. Well, I can afford them both. So you know what? I'm going to buy them both. Yeah. I'm just that kind of guy. Alright, what quest now? I have to go somewhere. I'm going through the main quests. That's the important thing right now. Challenges provide bonuses for completing different tasks. Track your progress through the hub. That's what I've just done. Request you the... Your name is the same as your Twitch. Alright, let's have a look. How do I do this? Co-op. Invite friend. Right, okay. I can just search for your online ID. Right, so it's... Oh, no. So, sorry folks, you're probably seeing a blue screen. Mega. Super. So where are you from, Mega Supersonic? Oh, here we go. Found you. Done. Cannot select an... Oh, no, I can only select one. Let's send the invitation. Sending. Okay, invited. There we go. Right, welcome back. Sorry about that, folks. I'm sure you understand. Oh, look. Oh, look. I forgot that there were all these things around. Might as well grab one of those. Why not? Oh, I forgot how to do this. Just jump up. Yeah. Get data clusters. I know. These are the collectibles then, I guess. Saving. Wow, that's generous of it. I hope you got the invite. Woo! Got four clusters. How many clusters do I need for the next thing? That's the real question.
Whee.
Let's have a look. Powers. So sprint, I'm assuming. Less damage, increased speed. Increased speed would be good, wouldn't it? But I need 10 for that. Which I can get, that's not a problem. Super jump. Jump air dash. Oh, nice. Gain a boost of speed in midair. That'd be useful. You're loading. Could you get me with me cam. Huh? Could you get me. With me campaign? I'm not really sure what you're saying there, but. I'm sure we'll figure something. I need the stamina increase, really, don't I? But that's okay. Oh, come on. Don't be an idiot, James. Too late. That's basically what I've been for the past year. If not longer. Oh, you got my invite. Nice. See, the trouble with something like this on Twitch being, you know, that I could save it later for a Let's Play is that probably the music is going to have been flagged up as something I'm not allowed to record on video on demand, so I probably can't actually save the videos for a Let's Play, which is very annoying. Oh, look. Look at these things. Mega Supersonic is joining the game. Yeah, you are. Join me, Mega Supersonic. Oh, look at this. Am I supposed to destroy this? Or maybe I'm not allowed to yet. Anyway, in the meantime, let's get back onto quests. I think you're there. Confirming mission start. Oh, here we go.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near
Mega Supersonic, I don't know if you can hear me.
Shut down each one before you can take out the main hub.
But I hope you can.
Which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
The co-op player has paused the game. Okay. For all you watching on the stream, this is the exciting bit. Oh, here we go.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Did I just...
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Did I literally just turn up at just the right time?
I guess I just pull these out.
Or rather not turn up, but Oh, cool, I'm glad you hear me. I don't know if you have a microphone, but I can't hear you. I literally was in just the right place for this. That was weird. Oh, that's water. It's okay. I'm alive. And let's just kill these people. Why not? Oh, what the? Oh, that was you, wasn't it? Oh, look at... What the hell is that? I appreciate you killing me. That's really nice. Thank you. Do you mind? I'm trying to destroy this generator. Lovely, we've done it. We did it. And by we, I mean probably mostly you. Look at this! Guys, look at what is going on in my game. This is Mega Supersonic. Oh. With a flying bird. Oh, thank you for that. The co-op player has paused the game. Okay. You know how sometimes you feel like you're being trolled?
Yeah.
Hey, we're back. Right, now we go here, I guess. Oh!
I can do this.
I could do it. Sure. You just shot me again, didn't you? I mean, this is weird.
Simulation is looking better already. Please.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
The fiery rain can't be a good sign. Is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
I get the impression this is where Mega Supersonic is just going to kick some serious ass.
Because I want that thing crawling around in me. This better be.
Yeah. What the? I really don't like these touchpad things. They're really annoying.
What a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
blast unlocked.
This can't be good.
Jeez.
Fuck him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
Oh, we're going to a training room. Ah! The car player has paused the game. I'm wondering if you've actually paused or if it's just loading. And that's the main reason why it says that. Meanwhile, folks, how are you all?
So what did I get?
I got a friend request.
Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws.
Whoa, looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
It does actually sound awesome. Right, selected ice blast. Nice.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you
more like
in guys
who nice
try to kill
blast?
Me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
I'm still the best.
Yeah. Yep, I appreciate that. Freeze blast a UFO. Whoa, okay.
Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
Good. Wait. Not good. Let's go back. Yeah. Complete. Cash. Nice. Oh, 5% bonus. You see? You see? It's worth it. For those 5% Yes, I can do the blast. Cool. Double damage. Nice. Useful. Stiffen your enemies. I'm not even going to make the obvious joke there. I need more stamina. That's what I need. Quest complete. Learn the rules. New quest. Hello.
Yeah!
Right, what's our new quest? Break out of the simulation. Alright, let's try.
I've constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward
Good.
It.
On my way. So what have you learned about this Zin invasion, Kinsey?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
That's good, at least. Okay, I need to get out of here.
Once you're free from the simulation, it can sever your connection to the Zin Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? You better not mess with my body.
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
I am just grabbing the clusters on the way. I'm hoping that my lovely co-op partner there, Sonic, is able to start this mission without me.
Kinsey, the door's
Ooh,
locked.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Wrong door.
Do I have to go to the door as well?
Oh.
Better just
well
leg
done.
It then. Oh. Can't play. Pause the game. What? No, come on.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
Well, I'm doing it as quickly as I can now. Oh, there we go. Nice. Good. And we're back in the Matrix. Or out of the Matrix, I guess. Yay! Pixelated boobs. I mean, I look amazing there, covered in some goo. Oh, well.
Kinsey, Kinsey. Where on earth?
Mega Supersonic has massive jugs, I'll just say. Look at me.
Ugh, I feel like a gas station toilet.
It actually does a gas station toilet feel like? Oh, we both threw up at the same time. Bet that's a great view. Ugh.
Need to reach that platform.
We look like zombies stumbling along. This could be a scene from Resident Evil or something. Stop throwing up.
Where's Kinsey?
Where are my clothes? This way. No, it's not. Oh. Looks like you're struggling. Maybe it is that way. Oh, it is that way.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah! Well done, Mega Supersonic. Kick ass. What? That can't have just been me that saw him, like, stand up and sit down again. Or lie down.
Where the hell am I?
In an alien world. Well, an alien spaceship.
I swear that every time I come home, it's all... Would you bring...
I remember this one.
Do you ever get the feeling that Mega Supersonic is doing everything? I can't find it. I'm trying to help him, but you know. Oh, I've got an alien kill you. Oh, wow. That's hardcore. Whoa. The hell?
I'm starting to worry about you. Am I at the wrong... Oh, fuck. Oh, Zinyak, I got a bullet just for him.
Don't worry, I'll be there, blah, blah, fuck.
Some quite good voice work, to be honest.
Like, I am to quite impressed. From here back to Earth. That's it. Come on, I'll kill you all.
Yeah, if you're coming down a long corridor, I probably will.
Can they hear me? Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Loading. Ah! Good catch.
Pick the right running mate.
Damn right.
No question about the nudity, of course. Like, yeah, we're naked.
the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss,
vote
I'm
to skip. I mean, like, I would skip. I would, surprise, but Kinsey, my viewers may not have seen this.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Okay, there we go. Good. Good. Done. We win the game. Although I think there might be a little bit more.
Oh,
I'm driving.
You saved Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
Want to tell me how you got out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Oh, I can't shoot.
Fine. Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam.
You see the silliness of this game?
Don't hurt me. No more.
What is love? Sonic, are you shooting in time with the music? If so, I like it. Fun.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Oh, I suppose.
No.
Good.
But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just vampire shit.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably tell about that.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail? You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Monster.
Now don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 million people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able to
do it.
Wait,
you wanna destroy the world?
You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You sure? You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted,
I'm right.
I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends,
and find Zinyak.
Yeah.
Right. Let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat.
Oh.
But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action.
I'm pretty sure Johnny Gap died in like one of the previous ones, so that's probably, you know, a bigger deal. Just thought you should know. Now I can buy upgrades.
I love watching this stuff crumble. Still think I'm just a pretty face? I really need to do this more often. Some serious remodeling. Almost beats dancing. And boom goes the dynamite. We'll be right back.
Oh, sorry. I realised my microphone has just popped out. All the stuff that I was saying, no, that's annoying. Sorry, folks. But fear not, it's back now. Gems of wisdom, to be honest. And none of you got... Thanks for shooting me again. And again, this is really fun when you do that. Hang on a sec. Whoa! And my kill's the only ones registering. That's really annoying, if so. Oh. Stop burning me. I'm just impressed. Maybe yours are as well, I'm not sure. Kill is 22. That's 23. That was fun. Yay! Oh, just... Oh, really? Start co-op mission. Yeah, why not? I don't know what mission we're doing, but...
If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him. Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends. There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small. Okay. I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin. All right, get moving.
Okie dokie. Not sure what we just started, but you know. Screw it.
I think it'd be best to start at
Planet Zin. If I'm taking a store back from Zinyak, I want the one with his ugly face on it.
Okay, good point.
And I thought freckle bitches was tough.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Alright.
Woo!
Start store hacking. Remind me how to do this. Place hacking node. Oh, literally. Wow, that was difficult. Yeah, you hack him.
Kenzie's job is easy. Is there a cop convention I don't know about?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
And this'll happen every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security code down to the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Thank you. Now it's time to feed feet.
No wait, don't. Let's see how the reaction protocols work.
Sure, because it's me getting shot at.
Wine, wine, wine.
That's nice.
Hey, did you see that, Kenzie?
What?
The cops changed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Now that are dropping from the sky? That's fucking cheating!
Those are access portals. We should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Great.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah, so?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb? You know how stupid that sounds?
No.
Lovely Harry Potter reference. What? Snatch the command. I thought I just called it, whatever.
shit.
Yeah.
Kinsey, I did it.
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now. So keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
That's way higher than I thought. Oh. Heck, the plan is complete. Yeah, yeah. Got some cash. Gonna buy an upgrade, maybe. I don't know. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. No, who cares? Oh, Hex Adventure. Oh, I forgot about that. That's so funny. Oh, okay, let's destroy some Zin statues as well.
Yeah.
Right, let's have a quick look for some upgrades. Bonuses, I think I'll go for. Twice as much cash. Collect cash. No, I don't need that. That might be useful, but I don't know. No, okay. I'll worry about it later. What's that? Okay, let's do these things then. Just take this out then. These poor fools don't know that I'm here. Yeah, they do now. But it doesn't matter. Ah.
Your son.
Lovely.
Activating main defenses.
I don't know really why I need to do this in there. There's another one down there. Oh, good play there with the explosion. Okay, I'm hacking the thing in there. Oh, no, I'm dying. That's fine. I'll hack the thing out. Thank you.
Reinforcements engaged.
No reinforcements. Really there. Come on. Yeah, done it. Good. Ah, what happened there? Is that you? Oh, there's a thing here. I'm gonna be honest, that's just lame. Really? Thank you so much for keeping this. Really, really nice. Cheers. Oh look, it's a warning. Where's the warning gone? Is that there? I mean, let's... Oh. Things are good. What? Yay! Good play. Well teamed. Okay, look, there's something here. Let's go to it. Is that a race? I can't even remember what it is. Oh, partner's current. Yeah. Go to Rift. Yeah, let's do it.
Greetings. If you want to find and rescue your friends, you will meet me at my Rift. Goodbye.
Great.
great. Okay. Listening to the creepy blocked caller could never go bad.
No kidding. Does this guy really think we would just trust some random ghost in a machine?
We don't have much of a choice.
Yeah, let's do it.
You will need to leap from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open. The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
If you don't start telling me how you can help me save my friends, I'm walking.
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open the gateway between that one and yours.
Why would you want to help me? You don't even know me.
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which cause chaos for Zinyak, though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
Looks like you already got this covered. What do you need me for?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
This doesn't seem dangerous. Why don't you do it yourself?
My body has I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
How can you open a gateway if you're dead?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory matrix into first.
What, I just take your word for it?
Unlike humans.
Yes, Silva.
Pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
Oh, we're on gold already. That was nice. Oh, I suppose you can see that coming. I remember doing this in single player, it was so hard. It wasn't that hard, but it was much harder. Oh no! Oh, we're okay.
Jumped on the flashy lights. Now can you help me kill Zinyak already?
My access code is 1331. Use it when you find me a suitable form.
You did it, guys. You did it, huh? Yeah, look at that skull. Good, the AI has Rift Space McPants, whatever it just said. Good, good, good. What now? That's the question. What's closest? Oh. Whatever this objective is. Yeah, let's join the quest. Gia! Oh no!
I want to make sure you are paid for your aid in keeping my rift open.
I'm running this through
and to ensure you see that I am willing to help your
thing
cause.
And it's just disconnected, so I couldn't see it for a second.
Which allows you to change the element of one of your powers.
Do you have a place I can test this?
Indeed I do.
I gotta be honest, guys. There's no way I'm getting there in decent time. I'm just going to kind of try and pick up some of these things while my friend here reaches the thing. Unless I have to be there too. I don't think I have to be there too. Get it, get the cluster, yeah. And then run the wrong way up. Can we just start? Because I certainly can't. It's gonna be a while before I'm there. If you can start this thing without me, do it. Woo! Yes.
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Well, that's handy.
Now use your fire blast on those people.
It will ignite anyone in the
black
radius.
I'll remember this one. This would be great at a barbecue.
Burning! Burning!
Nice.
More element types exist in this simulation for various powers. If you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help. Only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.
Pyromania! Oh, yes. Right. This giant eagle thing is weird. I like it, though. Oh. Thanks. Thank you so much. I'll tell you what, why don't we do this some... Oh, please. Come on. Don't be a dick. Let's do this thing. Oh, declined. Ooh. Don't know where you're going. Alright. I love the way that Mega Supersonic sent me a message saying, why are you not talking when she's never been talking? Was a waste of my time, but at least we got there. Ugh.
The Zin are using CIDs to bring a downed hotspot online. Once you have a CID from them, get it to a safe spot and wipe its old programming so the AI can upload its personality into the new shell.
First hotspot you took down. Whoa.
You can get a CID there.
Just shoot him and loot him, huh?
Sure.
Unusual. The co-op player is paused
again. Just get one and take it to a safe spot. You don't want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that device.
Oh. I would actually.
I wonder, is there some way to get this AI a body in the real world, too?
At this point, the AI is purely information. He's entirely digital. You could download him to your phone if you wanted. Why? Does he want a body?
Well, the alternative is staying trapped in the simulation, so...
Good point. I'll check the ship for a suitable shell just in case. CIDs, Zin are transporting a prototype for a contained forced recursive feedback projector.
Kenzie, sometimes I swear you make this stuff up as you go.
Exactly.
Imagine a gun that fires a bullet that bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball racking up a billion points.
Ooh.
Careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
Eh, hey, relax. I got this.
Woo!
Which CID?
Oh yeah,
should I
you
take?
Found a collectible in my mess. Thank you. Whoa! Wasn't very nice, was it? That really wasn't very nice.
Fuck! What did you do?
I touched it.
Well, touch it different next time.
Stop it! Come on.
Yes. Kenzie!
Don't pin
Thank
this
you.
On me!
These things aren't right. Don't you explode on me.
Fine.
Thanks for that.
Quick, get to a safe spot so you can crack it open.
far do I need to go?
Just away from the Zin. Pick someplace they won't find you.
How quick can we get this thing rewired?
I won't know until I crack open the device and see how it
is. I gotta be honest. Today is not the day to fuck with me.
Yeah!
This week is not the week to fuck with me.
Okay, how about this spot?
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Looks like they found us.
Don't let them take the CID!
Work fast.
Alien kill. It's bad that when I get shot now, I'm kind of half expecting to be mega supersonic. Yeah, there you go. Too much fun. Yep, thanks.
Oh, hey! Really, I found the tracking device.
Just enjoyable. Get it done!
Would you like to take over? I could shoot aliens for a while.
That wouldn't go so well for you. Kinsey, tell me you're close.
Almost done.
Hey. I've got ice again now.
Pulls on.
Thank you so much. It's really nice of you to do that. Not trolly at all. Or annoying.
A little bit more. Okay, CID is cracked and clear for uploading. Inputting the AI code now.
Terrific. How long till the upload is over?
55 minutes.
55 minutes? Don't these things usually take 3 to 5 tops?
Look, the connection in this area is slow. Get closer to a major connection point like a power plant, and this might go faster.
Why didn't you lead with that?
Because a major connection point for the simulation is going to be heavily guarded.
Just tell me, will Sid download faster?
Well, probably, but...
then I'm taking this thing over there.
Thank you.
Once Sid's online, how long till we can use him to get my crew back?
Well, assuming the AI wasn't lying, I don't see a reason why we shouldn't be able to get right to it. Speaking of which, who do you want to grab first? Pierce? Jondi?
Yeah, we're gonna need Matt.
Miller? Oh my god, why?
Matt's really changed, you know? Joined MI6, helped us with Cyrus Temple. You can be a useful guy.
Useful?
You got so much on your plate, Kinsey. With all this cyber shit to do, I figure you can use the help.
I'm doing just fine without Matt Miller. Thank you.
Two heads are better than one, Kinsey. My choice is made. Woo!
Yeah, I really should upgrade my stamina.
Yeah!
Okay, let's start this download.
Flip on the switch, and all set.
Excellent.
How much longer? Kinsey, you okay?
That's just part of the process.
There's a potty mouth part of the process?
Full download should only take about 16 minutes.
Can you do anything to make it go faster?
I'll see what I can find. There might be additional access points we can use to increase the bandwidth.
There might be. Yeah! Coming. Oh, no, that's just you. Thanks. Well, look, get that, why not? I'm abandoning a follower? No, I'm not. There we go.
Personality transfer at 31%.
I found an access point that can help speed this along. Get to it and activate it.
Nice.
Reached it.
I don't really care that he's shooting me, to be honest. Activate.
Turned it on.
There's a second access point out further.
I'll go get it. So where are you from, Sonic?
Yeah.
Don't look down for the trophy. That was pretty cool. Nice.
Okay, I'm at the second one.
Up, down,
the access points are off. Oh,
whoa!
Much faster. Much too fast. Too fast! Sid is overloading.
Overloading?
Overheating! Get to him and cool him down!
How? By blowing on him? Oh, by freezing him, of course. Too clever. Alright, let's freeze the bastard. There you go.
Okay, we're good. We're fine. I managed to throttle the connection a bit, so it should be much more stable now.
How much longer on the download?
3 minutes.
Good. That'll give me just enough time to fight off more Zen. What's up with these murder bots?
Murder bots? Oh, wow.
Yeah, emphasis on murder.
Why did my... Thank you. Murder.
I wonder if we can get Sid a murder bot instead.
Do you really want to give some rogue AI an exoskeleton equipped with a complement of weapons and a history of violence?
Probably not.
Besides, I already found a real CID body for him on the ship. So, you know, synchronicity.
Thank you. I'm just gonna sit around and let you kill me then, I guess.
Oh my god, why does this hurt so much?
Wes, I'm joke.
Thanks for the follow.
Personality transfer at 74%.